voice channel automatically.
Right? I've just lowered it so that it's muted. I need to definitely do that setting, though. There we go. Awesome. That'll do it. Let's see how this goes. I mean, everything seems to be moving all right on the stream right now. As I'm watching it. I wonder how much riot points are. Well, I'm seeing you. I'm seeing you move around. I'm seeing the seconds tick up on the finding match thing, just 1 second at a time. There doesn't seem to be any lag with it. Now, I did lower my settings from 720p down to 480, and it was working fine then. Let me try turning it back up.
Computer again so I can start the stream and make it non-private. So I can like actually stream something.
It seems fun to me. Everything seems to be working. And we may have found the way. If only I could find my wallet. Do you like peanut butter cookies? Yeah. Good. I like them too. I'm excited to make some.
No, I said eh.
Oh, you said eh. I thought you said yeah. Oh, that's fair. What level do you have to be to do rank? Is it like 50 or some shit?
30.
Oh, alright, I'm close.
It was 30.
I'm close.
They changed it so that you didn't. Is there seriously like no one playing?
There I am.
Minutes in the queue.
I agree. It's because it knows you're too good. How much are champions in terms of ride points? 975. That's like a $10 champion. That's fucking insane. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? This needs what Smite has, where you spend $30 and then you just own every champion they ever release ever. You still play much Ivern? Yeah. No, I remember you really liking it. Oh, match found. Son of a bitch. Shit, we're in there. I have not gone in and set any of my runes, by the way. So that's gonna be interesting. So now I need to go to OBS and swap down to this, right? Oh man, I vaguely remember what Kha'Zix does. Doesn't he like evolve or some shit? Oh my god, what?
So much shit opening. No.
Oh. Our Zilean hasn't even started loading yet. Oh, I don't think I'm plugged in with the Ethernet right now. Oh, poop. What is this cord plugged into?
Open my game.
Oh, there you go, you're loading.
Yeah.
You but and Zaleen just both jumped to 60.
My game is either gonna lag like hell or the stream is gonna lag.
I don't know what Karthus is. Is he new?
No.
Okay. I recognize everyone else. Let's go. Let's actually eat a Starburst for breakfast. Eat a Starburst for breakfast, lolo. Maybe. Goddamn rapper.
Anytime, game.
Alright. Can we buy potions in Aram? No, right? No, we can't. Fuck me. Oh god. Oh, that Starburst fucked my throat up, Lola.
You shouldn't have been eating it.
I know. This is exactly what I deserve. Oh, Jesus. I'm at 42. Not amazing. Trying to murder me, you did. Thank you. I think you and our other dude may have PC'd. No, no, Brazilian show back up.
A summoner has disconnected.
I sense worthy prey.
Bastards. Are you back in the loop? I see you walking around. Reduction and all right, I like that. Get some kills, but I'm not able to like push out into squishy. I kinda like Kazakhstan, like I should learn jumping first. just gonna move it. Is your hard drive getting filled up? Maybe it's red. With maybe those auto video captures from like the Fortnite stuffs are taking up some space. That could be it. I don't know. Whenever my old computer used to start fucking lagging a bunch, that was usually the issue. Hey, good job, Lolo. I fucking hate that ultimate. Karthus is a cunt. His utility is just actually single-handedly allowing them to stay. Every time. The last number is assists, not deaths, right? Yeah, that could be lower too. I keep wanting to hit Zed to mount up like in Heroes of the Storm. top of the turret. Fuck, that actually hurts like a lot. How does he work? Cast a spell for his duration after he's killed. I really like Kha'Zix. In Rift, is he like only a jungle, or is he able to like? His fucking global thing does so much damage. I vaguely remember him fucking just crushing us like this before. This motherfucking character. He just seems so strong in ARAM. He's so much slow, and the fucking on-death effect is so brutal. Time. I should be able to tank the turret now, right? Oh, not with this boy up. I don't think that Cannon knows that that ability is really good. Thank you. meant to flash out when the turret started attacking me, and I just... I kind of hate that character, because he seems to just wipe a team by just walking into said team. Jane should definitely pick up that decision. Motherfucker. Everything about him pisses me off.
Enemy double kill. Aced. An enemy has been slain.
Fucking siege minions going to kill me if I don't get some fucking help. This is our problem. That Karthus dude just fucking is so strong. Kind of actually hit him. Yeah, I'm working on it. Why am I spawning with Missy Hell? Why am I spawning with Missy Hell?
Fear the void.
Why am I spawning with Missy Hell? Spawning with like 75% of my maximum health instead of 100 for some reason. Did they surrender or did we surrender? No. No. They did.
What?
I deserve this win, goddammit. I tried exceptionally hard. Alright, let's jump back over to the client. Honor a teammate, Teemo, for being cool. 50 blue essence, first win of the day. Thank you. When do we get to see our stats and shit? Oh, I got a box. I got an S plus or higher? Wait, what did I do?
You got an S minus.
Fuck yeah! 29, 12, and 42. I Kha'Zix'd real good. And that Karthus motherfucker had 67 fucking kills. Oh, their Kennen was... Can we report this boy? Because he was 117-3 and never bought anything. And I'm not about people pulling that shit, even if it's on the enemy team, and I benefit from it. S minus. Oh, that feels good. We had more kills than them in the end. Can you commend an enemy player? Or no, that's not a thing.
I don't think so. Not anymore.
Huh. Alright, everybody. Well, I want to thank you for watching me play my first game of League in like 6 months, where I win 29, 12, and 42 as Kha'Zix. Bye now.